Hello guys, welcome back to Avengers Class YouTube channel with me Indah Pratiwi. How are you guys? Are you in good condition? Okay, I hope you in good condition. And it's been 2 weeks ago we not meet together, maybe. And now, do you know what I feel right now? I'm actually feel miss my routine in campus, miss my friends and all about them. And I'm also feel so bored because it's been a long time guys, and we just stay at home every single day and don't go everywhere or anywhere we want. As you know guys, recently there are a news new normal system will be applied, but for detail about the news I not completely knowing about that. I just hear by the breaking news in television. Okay guys, now I'd like to tell you about the new topic about my video right now. And the topic is about celebration. In my life, I have many celebrate events like birthday party, school anniversary, celebrate of champion competition, religion ceremony and others. And I think all of the celebration is fun and full of happiness. Okay, I take one event that I think is never forget in my life. That is celebration senior high school graduation. Why I choose the graduation of senior high school? Because many people would know about that. Yes, because the most beautiful of or wonderful period of school was in senior high school, which the period of senior high school we spent 3 years in school with many kind of friends or many kind of teacher. Also in senior high school we meet love or hit relationship with friends or maybe juniors or seniors. And the last, in senior high school you will find yourself and you know who you are and keep looking for your true self. And when you find yourself who you are, you will find a new or a special relationship with the opposite sex. Many people say by the name puppy love, and that is very a lot of fun, and I miss something like that. Okay guys, now I will continue about the main topic. Okay, I'm graduated from senior high school Laboratory Undiksa Singaraja, and I graduated on April 2019, and now I will show you some picture about my graduation. Let's check. I'm swimming in everything you said. I'm thinking about jumping in it. I've got you skinny dipping deep inside my head. So guys, there are some pictures about my graduation. Next, after I attend the graduation, the next day, I and classmate have a plan to camping in Pinggan Village, Kintamani. 2 days before graduated event, I and my classmate already prepare all necessity like 10, some food or drink, and others. We go there together by using two cars, and few my friends use motorcycle. Arrived in the location, we immediately set up the tents and don't forget to pray together. Some my friend looking for firewood to make a campfire. At night we sing a song together, eat food, make roasted corn, playing guitar, drink some soft drink. But my friends only bring one alcoholic beverage. I think it just a little bit. Okay, we were there only for 2 days and one night. We spent the night by storytelling the experience the first time we in senior high school, tell about fun and cuteness in the classroom. We loved him together. It's really exciting and very a lot of fun, and there I was felt the happiest. The next day in the morning, we get up together. We make out a cup of coffee or tea, and we enjoy the morning by seeing a sunrise. After that, we continue to releasing our tent and also clean around the tent. After everything is clean, in the last, we gather together to take picture as the memories. And in that day, I feel happy and also sad. I'm happy because I and my classmate can do camping, and we spend only 2 days together. And also I said because that is become the last day I and my classmate can meet and get together, because after this camp we go back to our home and back to our activities again. So guys, for the last, I will show you some picture and short video during camping in Pinggan village. Okay guys, let's check.
I'm swimming in everything you said. I'm thinking about jumping in instead. I got you skinny dipping deep inside my head.
Never be goodbye, 'cause I'll see you in my dreams. So until later in my dreams, I sleep through the days now, just in case you might show up. I'm wasting away now, but I still feel all the love. If I wake up, stay with me. I sleep through the days now.
So guys, there are my celebrate, and thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to stay at home, stay safe and stay healthy guys, and see you for the next video. Goodbye.